It's the last day of September, and stocks are having a really good run despite some day-to-day stomach-churning volatility. Consumer staple stocks, which include makers of food, beverages, and personal care products, they tend to do well when investors are worried about the economy. Well, they're not among the biggest gainers this month, and that's good news because it shows that there's some underlying optimism about the recovery. The S&P 500 is up 9% this month, with the biggest movers coming from tech and retail. Jabil Circuit, JDS, Uniphase, CarMax, JCPenney, and Office Depot are the leaders. Meanwhile, the worst five performers are Monsanto, Adobe, Tyson Foods, Sara Lee, and M&T Bank. Now, the blue chip Dow had a particularly strong month. It's up 4% so far, and all of its 30 components are in the plus column. Home Depot, GE, Alcoa, Caterpillar, and 3M are the biggest gainers. The worst performers? Well, they include consumer staples like Procter & Gamble, Disney, and McDonald's. From the NASDAQ, I'm Carter Evans for CNNMoney.com.